Behind the heart, there is part of the mediastinum called posterior mediastinum, which is limited superiorly by imaginary line passes through the sternal angle of Lewis anteriorly and the intervertebral disc between the fourth and fifth thoracic vertebra posteriorly, and bounded inferiorly by the upper surface of the diaphragm and by the intercostal space posteriorly, laterally, and anteriorly. The major contents of this space is the esophagus, azygous system, sympathetic trunks, thoracic duct, and the descending thoracic aorta and its branches on the left side. The esophagus along its course within the posterior mediastinum crosses the lower part of the descending aorta and pierces the diaphragm at the level of 10th thoracic vertebra, which appear here. The descending aorta, which starts at the level of sternal angle of Lewis, lies slightly on the left side of the vertebral column. Along its course, it gives posterior intercostal arteries to supply the intercostal spaces and enter into the abdomen by piercing the diaphragm at the level of 12 thoracic vertebra, which appear here. The azygous vein, which pierces the diaphragm at the aortic opening and ascend on the right side of the vertebral column. Along its course, it receives the posterior intercostal arteries on the right side, and at the level of the 8th thoracic vertebra, it receives the hemiazygous veins, and then ascend and form arch above the hilum of the right lung to enter into the middle of the superior vena cava at the level of the sternal angle of Lewis. More laterally, we can see here the sympathetic chain, which is formed of the thoracic sympathetic ganglia and their connection. They lie on both sides, and from here they send their sympathetic fibers to supply the thoracic viscera and the abdominal viscera. The upper four thoracic sympathetic ganglia supply the thoracic viscera, including the heart, lung, esophagus, trachea, and the lower thoracic sympathetic ganglia from the fifth up to the ninth, they supply the abdominal viscera by sending greater splanchnic nerve. The 10th and 11th sympathetic ganglia send to the abdominal viscera the lesser splanchnic nerves, and the 12th ganglia sends the least splanchnic nerve, which passes behind the diaphragm to the abdominal viscera.